guys, Jason here for Team Nasty. And one of the most important parts of working out is using the correct muscles. When we're doing a deadlift or anything like that, we don't want to be using our backs, we want to use our glutes. Okay, so we're gonna do a little warm up to get our brains thinking about using the glutes for important movements. So it'll be 30-second intervals. We'll do 3 30-second intervals on each leg. The first 30 seconds, you'll be here. Take your toe and touch your heel. Keep this straight, and then just dip your toe in water for 30 seconds. The next 30 seconds, try to keep this leg up the whole time and touch your toe. Keep that back straight and push the glutes back, okay? For 30 seconds. The last 30 seconds, you're going to keep the leg up and you're going to run, just like this. Notice the elbows are going from the front to the back, front, back, front, back, keeping everything straight as possible. Front, back, everything's straight. Try not to be going like this. So, Melissa is going to show us this little workout. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Here we go. Are you ready? All right. 3, 2, 1, go. Good. Notice how she's keeping this straight. Boom. Nice solid core. Dipping the toe in water. Good, good, good. Nice work. And also notice in bare feet. It's much harder with bare feet, which is good, okay? You can do it with shoes on if you want. Touch the toes. 30 seconds done. Next 30 seconds, she'll be touching her toes. Good. Boom. Good. 12 seconds left. Using those glutes. Good. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now go right to running. Good. Keep that core solid. Awesome. 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 Good. Good. How are those glutes feeling?
Good.
Good, good, good. Elbows going forward, back, everything's tight, she's not going all over the place. Very good. 8 seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go right to the other foot, right away. Good. Dip, dip, good. She's going right from the back of the heel, straight out. Good. 10 seconds to go. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next, touch the toe. Use the other hand. Good, good, good. Solid, good, 8 seconds. Good, straight back, awesome, straight back, good, 3, 2, 1. Now run, 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 good. Very solid, good, elbows going forward, back, nice, good, that's fine, good work. Did not bring the foot down at all, love it. 17 seconds, good, that's fine. Good, 13, keep going. Stay focused. If you need to, focus, find one spot on the floor and just stay focused on that. Also, take your tongue to the top of your mouth. That also helps. 3, 2, 1, time. Good. How's that feel?
Good.
So, certainly we'll burn the glutes, warm up the glutes, get them ready for work. Now, when we go to our deadlift, we're going to be thinking, I want to use the glutes instead of using the back. All right? Good work. Here we go. Let's keep it going.